What you got there, man?
We have a Portillo's jumbo hot dog. Mm-hmm. I see pickles, I see tomatoes, I see mustard. What else do I see? Probably relish of some sort.
Okay. Is there tomato sauce on that?
I don't see any tomato sauce.
You want some?
Yeah, you know what? You want to get some?
I'm going to put this down. I'm going to put this down here.
Make sure it doesn't fall.
Just make sure the table doesn't rock.
Yep.
Want to get some?
So, yep, Terrence is going to get us some ketchup. Or catsup, as they call it, I think. Get a load of that right there. So, yeah, mustard, no ketchup. I think that's supposed to be the way to eat it, right? No ketchup? Is that what they do? And Terrence is coming back. Probably going to disappoint him and say that I'm not going to use a lot of ketchup.
Here we go.
Thank you.
So it's to go ahead and do it like the IKEA pumps, the pump.
Yeah.
Pump it.
And I think you're over there. These up, yep.
The pump.
So I'm just going to dig
into it. You do yours first, and I'm going to do mine after.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna try to enjoy every inch of this, every mouthful.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Is it actually good? To me, the hot dog is a hot dog.
It's certainly very meaty. Yeah, it sure is a meaty prank.
Okay. Show us. It just looks like a normal hot dog to me.
There sure is a lot going on in terms of the toppings.
So, what is that? Pickles in there? Pickle? Mustard?
Well, that was a raw onion I just ate. Which is fine. I don't mind.
I don't have a raw onion.
Alright, my turn.
So this is apparently the jumbo size. You know what? It ain't so jumbo. What is it? It ain't so jumbo. I think they're trying to play off the old school, old, you know what I mean? Okay. A seeded bun. Seeded bun, tomato, some sort of relish looking thing. Chili, pickle, onions, and a dog. So,
let's see how we go. I'm gonna put this over here.
Actually, can I balance it on this?
Nope, that's not gonna happen. Alright.
Can I balance it on this?
I think so.
So what do you reckon?
There's too much going on. The texture of the actual hot dog is like a normal hot dog. I'm sorry, I'm holding the table up so it's leaning towards your side. Can you put your arm down?
Yep. Put my arm down?
That's it. Hold it down. That's it. I think it's too much going on here, man. I'm not used to it. I like the fact that it's spicy because of the... They don't call it chili.
Oh, well, yeah, that's...
What do they call it here?
Pepper, I think it is.
Pepper? Okay. It's a little bit too sour for my liking because there is the... I don't know what it is, man. The pickles, maybe? The onions is a bit... It's just too much going on for me. It's not horrible, but... It sure is different. Maybe if I put tomato sauce. Do you reckon that's a bad move?
Yeah, I think it's a bad move.
Really?
No, but try it with tomato sauce.
But, like... Maybe the tomato sauce is only for the fries.
I think the tomato sauce is only for the kids.
For the kids? I'm a kid. Here we go, let's try this. Round two. I didn't even get the meat. Too much going on. I'm not enjoying it. It's not horrible, but it's not amazing either. The hot dog is still a hot dog. I mean, there's probably the nicer hot dogs of hot dogs. Like, I mean, when I say hot dogs, I'm talking about Frankfurt, right? It's different back home in Australia, in Melbourne. When we have hot dogs, we have barbecued beef hot dogs, which is, you know what I mean? It's a lot nicer. This is like the processed stuff.
But yeah, I mean, that's what a hot dog is, right? If you get in New York, if you look at the hot dog, it's perfect, yeah.
But I think the fact that it's more simple, you can really taste it with this, it's you know, I'm eating pickles, I'm eating relish, which is relatively fine. I'm eating raw onions, I'm eating tomato on it. The mustard's really nice, you know?
Yeah.
But
look, it's probably not for everyone. It's the Chicago style.
I think
I like it.
I don't love it. Is it nice? Yeah, it's nice. Do I love it? No, I definitely don't love it. I do find it strange. That's all it is. It's just some strange. You know what it is? It's the fact that it's just different to what I'm used to in terms of hot dogs. So.
How's it compared to the hot dogs you had in Toronto?
In Toronto? I like the one in Toronto. Oh, no, this one's nicer. This one's actually nicer. The one in Toronto felt like it was cooked, which it was. Then it was reheated up in a microwave, which it wasn't in a microwave, but it was reheated up with like a flat, what do you call it, like a grill type thing. But you can tell it's reheated, so that's why I didn't like that. This one doesn't feel like it's reheated. But overall nice, but it's not for me. I prefer to eat like a deep dish pizza or something else. Is that fair enough to say?
Oh, well, you can say whatever you want to.
All right, I'm out. Thanks for watching, but we'll see how we go. We'll try to snack on other stuff later on. See ya.
Is it recording? Is it recording? Yes, it is. What'd you get? What did you get?
The combo. Sausage and combo.
Awesome. Take a little bit. Oh my god, I need to take a photo of that. Ken, what did you get?
I just went for the beef. What did you get?
Just Z beef. That is the OG, right?
This is my kind of sandwich.
The OG. Okay. I'm going to take a picture of this. Do you mind? Oh man. All right, here we go. This is a beef. Jill Thompson, you recommended this place? Is it sloppy? The help today
is just well, listen, oh, wow. just be glad that you took that photo before you started eating.
Sorry?
If you start eating, you're not going to be able to take a photo.
All right. Well, I'm recording, so oh my god, it's really. Oh my god. Damn. Babe, it's really wow.
Don't curse. This is a family friendly show.
Alright, here we go. Oh my god, it's soggy. It's soggy.
He's in alcohol.
I got that.
He's drunk all
day. Oh my god.
You know what this place needs? Are those wet wipes? The KFC wet wipes.
Oh my god.
That's if you ask him anything, they don't know. I sure took kid 1 hour on his check
and
ran back.
Oh my god.
He
ran here.
He
ran.
No. You know this. When you're working with people, you don't know what you're gonna get.
Oh. I had cruise up and up in every
beefy, is tendery, is juicy.
I don't think tendery is a word.
Last 10 years. You don't find the meat tender and soft?
No, I find it tender, but I'm saying tendery is not a word.
Boom. I'm making things up right now. Does it really matter?
It's that good. No, you're just making up words because it's so good.
Oh, it's stupidly good.
Slice my
windows.
You gotta
tell a bit of pepperness to it, yeah?
Did you have both the peppers?
Sorry?
Yeah, both the peppers?
Yeah, I said just everything, whatever you got.
Last night, for work, there was no good, they were slow last night. So I have three guys here. I got three orders going out from our bank. You think either one, anybody got the gravy ready? But nothing, that walk here would be.
My god.
Alright, go up. Talk to you later, Jojo.
Celery? Peppers?
I'm
gonna buy mine? It's probably the same, isn't it? Okay. I want to buy yours.
Oh, yeah, right.
Unless you eat it all.
The sausage is so good.
I'm dying here. Well, I'll have it after. I'm gonna polish mine off first. If you can't eat your second half, I'm definitely gonna eat it probably.
Okay.
But if you can eat it, it'll be awesome.
Oh, my God.
It's
so flavorsome.
Okay.
How do they do this?
Who's that guy?
He was one of the waiters I had in, yeah.
Okay.
You know,
Gabe. Yeah.
You know, but a nice
guy. Yeah, for sure.
He like my...
No.
He's almost like, yeah.
Yeah. Just a white
Gabe. Right, they have pictures so of rashes and
yeah,
rats.
You know. Come
taking
on,
pictures
man.
Of rashes and rings and rear ends. Right?
I'll tell you what, these, you know, I hear that there's these French dipped sandwiches, French dipped burgers. I'll tell you what, the French don't know anything about dipping a sandwich. If I squeeze that, I don't know if the juice is going to come out.
And so tender, is juicy, is ridiculous.
My only problem is that it's messy. I didn't see a washroom back here, so I think we're going to be walking around with like sticky hands.
Mm.
Oh, there is? That's a good sign then.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
Oh man, miss?
Yep.
Oh my God.
Well, Terrence is all done.
I want another one.
I'm still going. I'm savoring every mouthful, every inch. Every mouthful of this man meat.
This is actually ridiculous. How have they created this? Like, how? Oh my God, but the greasiness is not sloppy, greasy, thick, and gross.
It's actually it's really greasy at all.
It's like jus.
It's not greasy at all.
Flavor. I love the fact that it's so peppery. You know what I mean? It's like, I'm talking about like ground peppers, right? We're not talking about like chili.
So explain this to me, Cindy. Peppers, there's cracked pepper, and then there's like pepper, like we call it capsicum, right?
Capsicum, they call it peppers.
Is that what you call it? You call capsicum.
This green thing here.
You call it peppers. That's confusing. You guys hear that in the background? That's this is like a proper Italian sound.
That is so awesome. I love it. Oh my God.
Sarah?
Yeah, I need some of that water. May I have some? Do you mind?
No, but I almost finished it.
You know what would wash this down really well? Root beer. But I'm trying to stay out that sugar water.
Nah. You don't need a root beer. Not for a Italian sandwich like this.
Do you need that last beer?
Sorry?
You can start.
Can I have a bite?
No, you can have it, but I want like a bite. Yes.
This ain't coming back to you.
How are you doing?
This ain't going back to you.
This food here.
Did you unwrap it all? Is that how you ate it? That's how I'm going to eat it.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to. It's too wet. That's what she said. Can I eat all of this at one go? Do you want to eat all of this?
No, you eat it.
Carlos sliced just as good as I did.
Yeah. But why would you
just
eat
it? My brain can't process this right now.
Well, that much is obvious.
It's actually ridiculous.
I get your point. But I opened with that.
Yeah.
You know. Sit down.
The combo is good.
Right.
The combo is good.
Yeah.
Well.
Oh my God.
The sauce will be really good.
Mm. First the food is awful.
Yeah.
So they left.
Oh my God. Sorry, babe. You're not getting this back. I'm so sorry.
First they didn't like that because, of course, they're coming to me calling.
Mmm.
Because I was getting mad at Nino's. I was working there.
Oh my God, this is ridiculous.
Sense those
you know, at Al's, they do the whole thing submerged in,
Sorry?
At Al's, they do the whole thing submerged in,
Yeah, dude.
And then,
I wouldn't try that.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't mind giving that a shot.
Anyways, let's say goodbye and enjoy the rest of this.
Say bye, Cindy.
Hi, Cindy.
Say bye, Ken.
We'll see you at Al's.
Recording. Are we live? We're gonna take another bite. We're not live, but take another bite. Take a look at that.
Get a load of that. So we're at Al's. I have the, what do I get? Beef with the hot peppers and provolone.
I got both hot pepper and sweet. That'll be good.
This one's a lot redder.
And it's got a little bit of a full on dipped it into the, the jus or the sauce. This is the one that, what's that guy's name from, Members of Food?
Amongst others, yeah.
He went to this one. That's cool. Alright, I'm gonna give this a crack.
Might as well put my picture on the wall after this.
I think so. So I bought a meal. A meal deal. Alright. How do people do this? Are you supposed to open up the whole thing?
Yeah. Just do what you want
to
do.
I'm not sure there's any other way to do it.
Just do what you want
to
do.
Oh, it's so soggy. It's so soggy. In a good way. So fresh.
Terrence is in this drink, game soggy sandwich.
Whoa. I'm gonna eat this on its own first so it doesn't flop everywhere.
That's the sweet pepper.
Feel nice. Okay, ready? Go.
Oh my gosh, Sean. Which way exactly? Baby, you wanna?
You get it first. I think I'm getting old. My metabolism's not working.
Well, I'm just getting fat. My metabolism is still going. But it's not disappearing anywhere, it's out of my guts. So it's definitely more, the meat's more shredded, but not slices. I do like the packet of chili. I don't think I can say which one I like more. I think I like the other one more because it's not.
Very different?
You can't compare them. I think I like the other one better because the meat is spiced up, not shredded, but I like the flavor from this and because there's chili sauce and stuff like that. You know, you like the other one, don't you? I can tell that. I lean towards the other one, but not by much. No more?
Dude, this is too heavily seasoned for me.
Baby hand.
That's the way that's the Australian way, but I think this is more for my taste.
Oh, okay.
They're both great. I probably all like,
they're both
really good. If I live in this era, I'd probably hate them both though.
Wow. Oh, there's a beef sandwich gets so flavored, so it's ridiculous.
Maybe if you had it without the hot peppers in it, you taste the beef more.
Oh my god. Celery breaks it up again. And I've noticed they got more celery in this one than the other one. Mm-hmm. The other one didn't have as much, and I think it does cut through the thickness of the meat. You know what I mean?
Rating. 1 out of 10. 1 through 10.
1 out of 10?
Yeah, whatever that means.
I can't even compare it right now.
No?
I mean, it's going to be like at least an eight and a half. Minimum.
10 rating.
I would say this is an easy. I'd say it's about 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10.
Okay, so I'm going to say 9. Whoa. I've got the provolone in line and certainly makes a bit different.
Like how do you. I mean, are we rating it in comparison to other ones? Like, how do you rate what's the perfect? Yeah, but how do you rate what's a perfect beef sandwich? You know what I mean?
Nope, just whatever your personal taste. Nothing like professional right now.
No, but what I'm saying is, like, I never give anything a 10 out of 10, ever.
Well, that's you, right? Everything is meh. It's okay.
I didn't say that with this.
I know. This is stupid. I gotta tell Luke.
You're
good?
Mm-hmm.